10:30 p.m. At 12:40 p.m., Doppler radar indicated showers and thunderstorms capable of producing strong winds to nearly 50 knots and small hail from 25 nautical miles southeast of Sheboygan to Winthrop Harbor, moving northeast at 50 knots. Showers and thunderstorms will pass near Wind Point. Mariners can expect strong winds to nearly 50 knots